Hello, my name is Dr. Nasirullah Yawatara, and in the last 10 years, I've been researching entrepreneurship and innovation. In our current paper, we have a message, and that message is that the firms that engage in active process of knowledge sharing and exchange are more likely to be more frequently innovative. And why is this important? In the last 10 years that I engage in innovation research, I noticed a trend that the problems that are challenging the universe as we know them had become more persistent. They've changed in their forms, they've changed in their patterns, and therefore become more complex to deal with. And therefore, the world need urgently firms that develop the capability to actively, engage in frequent innovation. And this is the message of our paper. Thank you.